the site editor is where you design your templates. And so this would include your header, your footer, any sidebars that you want to add. And then your pages and your posts is what then plops that content into this template. So this is kind of like a design. This is a design kind of playground, if you will, so that you can actually build what you need to build. So the first thing is to get set up and comfortable with the site editor. And I've got some really helpful tips to help explain how you do things. In the top left-hand corner, do you see those three lines there? And then so click that open. Okay. So this is what's called list view, and this will show you what structure the page is set up and where your blocks sit and how they sit. So if you click open the header, for example, So inside the header, there's a group, and inside of that group, you should see your menu, your site title, and anything else that might be sitting there. So you can open all of them arrows up, and then you can see how everything is structured, which is really handy. Most people they go straight to the site editor, and they don't know the universe is imploding. But opening up list view, it's like the seas are parting, and you can actually see like how your website is actually structured, which is really handy. Now, the second thing I would recommend is see those three dots in the top right hand corner there, in the very top. So if you click that open, and this is my personal preference, but I always try and tend to recommend it, is to click enable the top bar. So if you click on that, so this will come into play a little bit later, but what this will do is this will center or keep all of your options for a block in one place, so that when you're moving the mouse and everything, and you're selecting different things, you'll see the options change, and it just adds a little bit more sort of clarity to what you're editing. The third thing is to open up spotlight mode. So if you click on spotlight mode, so what this will do is this will, if you're editing the site title, if you just click on the site title, this adds like a focus to that particular item, so that you actually can see a bit more as to what you're editing. It's just a bit more of a visual aid, so it's that so that's okay. Cool. And the last but not least, you see that little cog in the top right hand corner there, next to save.
Right here.
Yeah, that's the one. Settings. Yeah, so click that open. So I tend to keep that open as well, because this also has additional settings for your block, and it also has the settings for your template if you need it. So that's kind of the groundwork that I kind of try and recommend to people to do, so that they can see what they're doing and they can adjust things as to what they require.